The only way the Iranian government wins is if you and I stop paying attention. I'm sure people have told you that your tweets don't matter, that no one cares about your Facebook post, that no one's paying attention to your Instagram reel. Ask the people dying in Iran whether any of those things matter. They do. The Iranian government is trying to tell its own people that no one cares about them, no one's listening to their cries. Prove them wrong.